MPD believe a domestic violence situation left two women shot and in critical condition. It happened at midnight, but where it happened is still unclear. We know Plainfield police responded at first, but then determined the shooting was in Marion County. IMPD takes over from here. They say they're working to figure out where and how the women were shot. We'll bring you more information as we learn it here on Daybreak and on wishtv.com.